Alright, I'm back. I'm going to continue the luck. Those are weird rocks. They're green. Like, why am I being racist? Hiya! Jesus, I'm moving on. Mixer! Electric mixer! God, this is harder than I thought. Well, they're all gone now. But before I go, I just want to get something. Something's down. Oh, man. It's one of those Vitans or reproducers. Except supersized. Oh, great. Two at once. Thunder! 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 Ah, yeah. Oh, great. It's good to have some, but best to have someone who can throw something. Well, that was close. Oh, jeez. Metal premits. These are worse than the characters in some way. Because not only do they not flinch with regular attacks, like this, they don't flinch at all. The only way it is actually do something to them is to do that, to grab them. This is gonna be big. Poor sat down there, got killed by those things. Yay, the golden door! After about 12 minutes of running about in the facility, 027 picked you into a control room of some sort. Whoa, that's my power suit! Wonder how did they get it anyway? That's Zero Samus and Pikachu 2. Alright.
Stay tuned.